This is a hospital, Miss Fitzgerald. We don't have time for games.
That's a shame in the work, amen. You're gonna be in the work. You're gonna be a worker, be a laborer, amen. No free ride.
Sorry about the mess.
Just don't get it. Ben, I was gonna pay you. I just couldn't find you.
Hey, get out of my way.
Talk to me. Talk to me. You're not gonna catch me, okay?
How much you make today? How much? Bullshit. How much?
20%.
No, 10%.
10 for you, 10 for her. Give me fucking 20%.
Bullshit.
Now. Hurry up.
Wait, 20%.
It's $50. Give me $50. Give me $50 for the fucking math later. All give right. It.
Right.
Give it.
I want to chop them up.
Yep. Because he's the one that gives people the chop.
Yo, I took you out, but sex was on my mind for the whole damn route. My mind was in a frenzy in a horny state, but I couldn't drop dimes because you couldn't relate. You couldn't relate.
Like everything before that was erased.
Maybe it was.
The first witches wrote themselves into this book, and now by touching it, you've been written into it.
So how do you know all this?
I've seen it.
Hello?
Nice life you made for yourself here. We've been watching you for a while.
You think new name? New town? It wipes the slate clean?
What do you want?
Yeah, I just want to set things straight. See you soon. Sorry about the mess. You didn't have to run like you did. Does she know about any of this? I don't think she does.
Leave her out of this.
You brought her into it. You run from an unpaid debt, it's gonna catch up to you.
Was it worth it?
Harvest truly is great, but the laborers are few. And the laborers are becoming fewer and fewer, by the way. More people are going after the wealth of this world and the riches of the land rather than following after the will of God, where they would be undoubtedly the happiest they could be, seeking and fulfilling and doing the will of God. It's the happiest place you can be. And God will bless you there. God will bless you there if you're doing the will of God. If you find the will of God, do it. Do it. Lord, it's a blessing. Pray, therefore, the Lord of the harvest, that he would send forth laborers into the harvest. I'm going to tell you, any kind of work for the Lord is laborious. It is work. It's not a free ride. It's not an easy way. Well, I believe there are visionaries today, but God never called them. But they saw a way of going out and raising $4,000 or $5,000 a month and then go somewhere with no accountability and sit down and do what they've been doing all along, and that's zero, nothing. That's a shame in the work, amen. You're going to be in the work. You're going to be a worker, be a laborer, amen. No free rides.
Huh. Where did this come from? It's very important you tell us where this came from, Railroad.
The under.
What does that mean?
The tunnels.
Nonsense. He couldn't have found his way down there. Could he? He's telling stories. It's not uncommon with this one. In all honesty, your sister could have misplaced this at any point prior to her disappearance. It's not a place a staff has access to, especially a nursing assistant. She would have no business down there.
She is suffering from an acute case of isotropophobia, a fear of mirrors in general, but in this case, it even extends to her own reflection.
Fear is irrational by definition. What may grip one individual with extreme terror may very well be the same object coveted by another. As for the cause of the young lady's affliction, I'm not at liberty to discuss any of this.
Her outbursts are rare. She only acts out when someone's agitated her.
We assume she suffered a trauma, a severe shock. The image of a mirror,
real or implied, fixed in her psyche. She may associate mirrors with the event that brought about her current state.
Dr. Daniels is hypothesizing at the moment. She's only been under observation a very short time. And any attempt at a diagnosis would be mere conjecture at this preliminary stage. I understand this has been a difficult time for you. I pray that Nicole returns safely to us very soon. She really must excuse us. I'm doing my rounds and my patients.
Just don't get it. Ben, I was gonna pay you. I just couldn't find
Shut
you.
Shut up! Fuck, I tell you, huh? Fuck!
Alec.
Ayo, my man Fife Diggy, he got something to say.
I like him brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, or Haitian. Name is Fife Dog from the Zulu Nation. Told you in the jam that we could get down. Now let's knock the boots like the group H-Town. You got BBD all on your bedroom wall. But I'm above the rim and this is how I ball. A gritty little something on the New York street. This is how I represent over this there beat.